We will discuss about gene transfer by particle bombardment. So particle bombardment, also known as biologistic transformation. Biologistic transformation involves coating biologically active DNA molecules onto a small tungsten or gold particles and then accelerate them into plant tissues at high velocity. And the particles then penetrate to the plant cell wall and enter themselves within the cell where the DNA is liberated. That result in transformation of the individual plant cell in an explant. Now we will see how gene transfer occur by particle bombardment. Actually, we start first from the identification of our desired gene, then we isolate the gene and we do replication. We make multiple copies of our gene which we want to insert into the plant cell. And the process begins by mixing DNA construct with the particles of heavy metal. Normally tungsten or gold particle are used here. So these fine particles then stick to the negatively charged DNA molecule, and then DNA metal particles are then loaded onto a gene gun. And pressurized gas like helium will provide the gun force. Then some of the metal particles will then penetrate into the cell membrane and deliver the DNA construct into the cell, and the plant is generated, and all of the cell will have the foreign gene and may express it as a new trait. So this technique is generally less efficient than agrobacterium mediated gene transfer method, but this technique has particularly useful in several plant species, mostly in cereal crops. The introduction of DNA into organized morphogenic tissues like seed, embryo, or meristem has enabled the successful transformation and regeneration of rice, wheat, soybean, and maize, thus demonstrating the enormous potential of this method. So it's all about biologistic transformation method.